Hello everyone, thank you for watching. So here review Ricoh Super Scuper template for Ricoh box stand. So this template only for Ricoh box stand. So here Pao Yan, I open Pao Yan box stand, Ricoh box size stand. So here what we can see, if arrow red is the green red, we can entry set. Okay, if it's the green green, arrow green, we can open by. Okay, so you can see here by setup, here sell setup, here sell setup, here sell setup. Okay, so that is for pound yen, euro yen, same arrow red, Instagram red sell. Arrow green, Instagram green, so buy. Okay, so for Euro USD, here Euro USD. Okay. Scalping 5 to 10 pip only. Okay, so here pound dollar. Okay, pound dollar. I entry sell here there, so now 5 pip, so I will close my position just for scalp, close with 4.9 pip, it's okay for me. See, so here green green buy, red red sell. So why I using box 10 for scalping, because if if we get false signal from indicator, okay, if we scalp 5 to 5 pip, maybe we can get that pip even there is indicator give us the false signal. Okay, so thank you for watching, that's all, bye bye.